Come see me when you have a dollar.
Okay, man, you look like someone took a shit on your face.
Jackie, I'm just a little frustrated, stuck being Winston's errand boy. You know, I was making serious bank back in the States.
Come on, we're just paying our dues. Winston's a loyal guy. He'll hook us up when the time's right.
You can't always wait for the world to hand you what you want. Sometimes you gotta just take it.
Totally, man.
It's time to take a little initiative. We gotta prove ourselves to Winston and the Sun On Yi, or we'll never move up. Is there anything going down in the next few days?
Shit, yeah, there is. Dog Eyes has a big shipment of stolen goods coming in.
Well, that's good for Dog Eyes, but that might be too much for too fast. Last thing I need right now is taking a sticky red pole up my ass.
It's not like that. It's a small deal. Word is there's only a few low-level Lanyard looking after it. We boost that shit and give Winston a nice fat cut, he's gonna be mad impressed. No way he doesn't promote us after that.
You'd have to be certain it couldn't be traced back to Winston. Or us.
Sure, of course. They're never gonna know it was us. Unless we get caught.
Well, we won't unless you fuck it up. Come on, get in.
Time to move up in the world.
Where'd you get the van?
My uncle's a chop shop around the corner. Call it a pre-stolen ride. I'm thinking I'm gonna get a steady girlfriend.
Oh yeah?
What do you think of Chiu Mei?
You're not worried that she doesn't want to talk to you?
Hell no. If I let that stop me, I'd never ask anybody out. What about you? You ever think of finding somebody?
A relationship.
Ah! Whoa! Sure could. Look at me. Oh, shit.
Put on his mask. Can't let Dog Eyes boys know it was us. There should only be a few guards.
Keep the engine running.
Wait.
Come and get me.
来了，精彩！
飞过来的谁抢？
There's more of them! There's more of them!
Young 主啊，一陣又知水。
There's more of them! Hang on, I'll go get the watches.
Ha ha ha!
Wait! We got him! What do I...